Hello and welcome to the Spreadco video update for Thursday the 6th of July. Tomorrow we've got the US non-farm payroll release for June out. A few words about what we can expect at the end of this, but just to sort of look at some of the other numbers that we get out at the same time. First of all, we'll get an update on the unemployment rate. Last month that came in at plus 4.3%, and that was the lowest that it's been since April 2001. We're expecting it to come in at plus 4.3% again tomorrow. Another figure that we're looking at is the average hourly earnings. Now, this is a very important number because this is the number that tells us whether there's any sort of upside wage pressure, and this is what the Fed's really looking for, because they, although inflationary pressures have been coming down since February, trending down on measures like the PCE and CPI, the Fed have constantly been talking about this build-up. As unemployment is so low, they feel that there will be a build-up of wage demand that are going to feed through and then sort of come through as inflation. That's one of the reasons why they are going ahead with monetary tightening and talking about that at the moment.